In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create the Instagram-like animation in Adobe XD. First, create a new artboard. I'm using the iPhone 11 Pro artboard size. I'm using a screenshot of one of my Instagram posts as the background to create this animation. For the heart icon, I searched Instagram heart on thenounproject.com. Because I want a solid heart, I opened up the SVG file in Illustrator and used the Shape Builder tool to combine the stroke with the background to create one shape. Then copy and paste this icon into your XD file. As a reference for how large the heart is when you double tap on a photo in the Instagram app, I took a screenshot and used it as a point of reference. Once you have it sized to about the same size, delete the screenshot behind it. Duplicate some artboards by clicking and pressing Shift and Option on your keyboard and dragging across. I like to rename my artboards so that it's easier when it comes to prototyping. One of the keys to Instagram's heart animation is that it actually grows larger before it shrinks down to the actual size. There's a little bounce action to it. So for that second artboard, you'll want to make sure your heart is a little bit larger. You might want to copy and paste the original heart icon on top so that you can see the size difference. Shift, Option, click, and drag to copy those two artboards. We're duplicating the artboards because there's two steps to the animation. One is when you double tap to like it, and then if you wanted to unlike it, you would press it again. So that's why we're copying the artboards. Now let's switch to prototype mode so we can start linking things together. First thing is you want to make sure that little home icon is turned blue on the first artboard so that we know this is the starting point for our animation. Then, and this is key, make sure the entire artboard is selected by pressing the file name at the top. Then drag the arrow to the next artboard. Make sure the trigger is set to tap, the action as auto animate, and you'll want to change the easing to wind up and duration to about 0.1 seconds. You can of course play around with this, but we want it to be a pretty fast action, so let's stick with 0.1 seconds. Select artboard 2 and drag the arrow to the next artboard. This time set the trigger to time with a 0 second delay, but keep the auto animate action, wind up, and 0.1 seconds the same. Select artboard 3, press the arrow and connect to artboard 4. The only thing we'll want to change here is the delay. Change it to about 0.3 seconds. This is because we want a slight delay before the heart disappears. And change the duration to 0.3 seconds to slow the fade. Select artboard 4 and drag it to the next one. Change the trigger to tap and change the duration back to 0.1 seconds. Select artboard 5 and connect it to the next one. Change the trigger to time with a 0 second delay. Then to complete the circle, select artboard 6 and drag the arrow to the first artboard. Keep the time trigger, but change the duration to 0.3 seconds so that there's a slight delay in the heart disappearing. Let's press the play button and preview the action so far. That looks pretty good. Now we need to finish the second part of the animation, which is adding the small red heart. Copy the same heart icon and scale it down. You might want to change the color so that you can see what it looks like for now. On artboard 1, the icon needs a white stroke and a black fill. Copy the same icon across the other artboards, but change the fill to red. Since we want to make sure to keep the icon the same size so there's no glitches in the animation, select all of them and add a black stroke. Again, we want to create that little pulsing action when you click on the heart, so we need to make the heart on the second artboard a little bit larger. Copy and paste the same heart and add it to artboard 5. Because we already set up the prototype, we don't actually need to change anything. So let's press play and preview the final animation. And that's how you create the Instagram-like heart animation. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a like and subscribe for more. Also, let me know, what tutorial do you want to see next?